So we got up this morning, we had some birds on roost. The weather's a little cloudy, overcast, but it was a successful morning. We had this guy working all morning, very stubborn, didn't want to come in. So we moved a couple of times. The last move paid off. He heard us move and he got excited, tried to head us off, and that was it. He walked right into the barrel. The beast of carnage took him right down. So, next guy up, I'm the designated caller. All right, hopefully we'll get some more footage.
Alright guys, well we've been up here for 5 days now. We came up on Wednesday night, we hunted Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and today is Monday. And after day one, when we got that bird, I apologize for the footage, it's not that good. I had my younger brother on the camera and he's never filmed before, so he's still learning. But after the first day, it rained every single day and I was not able to get the camera out with me to film the hunt, and we really didn't miss much. But I had a couple close encounters with some birds, but really not much action at all. A little bit off the roost and a little bit before noon, and that was about it. And here in New York State, you can only hunt till noon, so the hunting has been pretty hard. We only ended up tagging that one bird that we got the opening morning that we hunted here, and that was it. I mean, it was tough hunting. I originally planned on having 5 days of footage to make 5 separate turkey hunting videos with, and it just ended up being that I'm only going to have the first day because of the rain. I wasn't able to get the camera out, and like I said, it's not my camera, so I don't want to really take any risks of getting it wet. So I hope you guys enjoyed the turkey hunt and the previous 2 turkey hunts, and we may be coming back for one more trip at the very end of the year, so we'll see what happens then. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the videos, and stay tuned for more. Fishing is going to get pretty hot soon, and planning on getting out there to catch some fish. So thanks for watching the video, guys, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Ants Outdoors. I'll catch you in the next one.